Vaccinating infants against rotavirus has resulted in dramatic decreases in health care use and treatment costs for diarrhea-related illness in U.S. infants and young children. This is good news for parents and our health system overall. Rotavirus vaccine is one of the most effective ways to prevent severe diarrhea-related illness in young children and keep them healthy. Rotavirus is a major cause of severe diarrhea in infants and young children in the U.S. Before vaccines were introduced in 2006, rotavirus was responsible for about 400,000 visits to doctors' offices. Rotatec and Rotarix, the two U.S.-licensed rotavirus vaccines, were 85-98% effective at preventing severe rotavirus disease in clinical trials in high-income countries. National declines in health care use and treatment costs were estimated by applying the declines seen in this study to children under 5 years old in the U.S. population. By the end of 2008, 73% of children under 1 year of age, 64% of 1 year olds, and 8% of 2 to 4 year olds had received at least one dose of rotavirus vaccine. Vaccinated children had 44-58% fewer diarrhea-related hospitalizations and 37-48% fewer emergency room visits for diarrhea than unvaccinated children during the 2008 and 2009 rotavirus seasons. Even in unvaccinated children, there were substantial declines in health care use during the 2008 rotavirus season compared with pre-vaccine levels. The study estimated that about 65,000 hospitalizations of children under 5 years old from 2007 to 2009 were averted nationally with a health care cost savings of about $278 million. This study provides more evidence that vaccinating against rotavirus substantially reduces suffering and health care costs for this common childhood illness. 1. Why is vaccination important? A. Against rotavirus. B. Decreases in health care use. C. Decrease treatment costs. D. All of them are correct. 2. What is the main reason for severe diarrhea? A. Rotavirus. B. Infant. C. Young children. D. Vaccines. 3. How many doses of rotavirus vaccine was injected to children by the end of 2008? A. 73%. B. 64%. C. Only 1. D. At least 1. 4. What is the benefit of vaccinated children compared to unvaccinated children? A. Reduce 44-58% diarrhea-related hospitalizations. B. Reduce 37-48% fewer emergency room visits. C. Children were free in the 2008 and 2009 rotavirus seasons. D. A and B are correct. 5. Which word has the closest meaning with the word substantial? A. Terrible. B. Immediately. C. Significant. D. Terrific. 6. Why is vaccinating against rotavirus important for children? A. It can reduce suffering from illness. B. It can reduce health care cost. C. A and B are correct. D. None of them.